To demonstrate mixing, we often use salt and a color, as it shows the effectiveness of the mixing action.